time calls for dark men to do dark things.
The only remaining member of the Chosen, and she is your only hope.
You are Shannara. Well, when you learned how to unlock the power of the Elf Stones, the demons won't stand a chance.
There are dark days ahead.
We have to bow!
The Four Lands is in grave danger.
You three.
You can save it.
were these strangers?
Different. It used axes. Most was tall as giants.
I have never in my life seen men fight as these Northmen fight.
Who are they?
We captured two of them who were guarding their boat. We couldn't understand anything they said at all, except one word. Ragnar.
There you are, brother.
I believe there's a way to go west.
We also want to know where we'll be raiding this summer.
We will raid east again.
But there is an alternative.
If you choose.
What if Ragnar is right?
There are no lands to the west.
I have something that will change everything.
Why have you come here? This is a place of God!
Tell them not to be afraid.
They're not welcome in my kingdom.
Agreed, Ragnar Lothbrok.
This is a man who does not believe in our law.
Because I had no choice.
This belongs to me. This is not the end. It's just a beginning.
I killed him.
I swear to our Lord Jesus Christ.
You are the man that people say you are. Great adventurer.
Ancestors took this land, and it has been strengthened with our blood and bone. Now you are the new heir of Bethlehem.
future. You're a mutant. Created by magic. Roaming the continent.
We don't want your kind here.
Hunting monsters. For a prey. I thought you'd have fangs or horns or something.
I had them filed down.
People call you a monster too.
Why not kill them?
Because then I am what they say I am.
All of our choices draw our destinies closer.
If it is out there, there is still hope.
They say witches can't feel human emotion. What do you believe in?
Evil is evil. Lesser. Greater. Middling. It's all the same.
Princess Cirilla
is your destiny. I can't protect her. If you dismiss her,
Geralt!
You will unleash true calamity upon us all.
I'll take that chance.
As far as I'm concerned, our marriage is at an end.
Oh! I want a date! Finished!
Don't go. Please, don't go.
I like a knot! I like a knot!
Majesty, Miss Catherine Howe.
I come here this day to introduce to you my new wife. It seems incredible to have obtained such a perfect jewel of woman who bears towards me such perfect love. To Queen Catherine.
Do you know how old she is? 17.
I feel almost like a new man, Charles. Sex. Great medicine.
You have everything you want. Everything you need.
Yeah. Everything. Lady Mary, you are now my stepdaughter.
The Lady Mary didn't treat me with respect.
I see you are still not pregnant.
He will soon tire of you. You'll see.
How do you find the English God?
I find it full of mean creatures whose only desire is the destruction of this country.
We should start hunting down all the Lutherans in His Majesty's kingdom. Some of them are very close to the king.
Most of you are liars. You look only to your own prophets. I know what you're plotting.
You could arrange for someone in misfortune to befall.
Queen Catherine, she's a little fireball.
Do you hope for you, Mr. Calvin?
Really? Tell me you can't imagine her without a clothes.
I'm not so used to everyone looking at me.
My lady, you must give men leave to look. There's no help for it.
You are with child.
I would do anything in the world to bring you comfort and make you happy.
He wants to visit you privately. A secret. Nobody else need ever know. Not the king, not anybody.
I trust you found something to amuse yourself while I was away.
There are many rumors at court.
It would strengthen your own claim to the crown.
What does this letter say?
what has happened is your fault.
No! Your Majesty!
Do you really want to fight again?
Yes.
Queen of England?
No! You know what happens to his queens. Everyone knows what happens.
To war! They will either fight or I will hang them by the wayside!
When I come to your bed tonight?
They should know that we do not lack the courage to fight to the death for justice! For King Henry! For England! And for St. George! Yeah!